Did you know that more than 70% of the food consumed today was never available in Paleolithic times? We put a lot of processed food into our bodies, and it's not healthy. That's why many smart people nowadays are choosing to go Paleo. And so should you. For recipes and a plan to follow, go to paleomealrecipes.com. It's not a diet, it's a lifestyle.